madness without power. The move loves it toward Christ, grounds it open to them in every way possible. Today, at first, before he died, 1973, the end time reading by David Orson, before he died, he predicted something would happen. It has happened in vivid detail. This is not a word to marvel at or establish. It is a warning we really need to take heed. The words of the Lord spoken by Brother Wilkinson are absolutely amazing. I quote, "It's about to happen very soon. One nation, and I'm speaking prophetically. If I have ever heard anything from God in my life, I heard it. Very soon, a European or North African or Eastern nation is going to default on the international loan. When that happens, within 2 weeks, Mexico is going to default. Mexico owns $100 billion. 80% of it to American banks. And here's what's going to happen. About 2 weeks after the first country goes bankrupt. We're going to survive that because most of that money of the first company is owned to European banks, German, Swiss, and French banks. But a second country is going to go down. Now you Argentina runs up bankrupt about, than doing this. The first country going bankrupt. We're going to survive that, he says. But the second country is going to go down, probably Argentina or Brazil. We'll kind of live that down and say, well, maybe it's not going to hurt. But 2 weeks after the first country goes down, Mexico is going to be passed with its $100 billion. And when the banks open the next day at 9 in the morning, $15 billion an hour is going to be withdrawn from our American bank. They're going to be running our banks. Yeah, all the Latin countries. They're going to be running our banks before the day is over. The USA is going to have to declare a bank holiday. These words, David Wilkinson wrote way back in 1970. We're going into 6 months of the worst hell America has ever seen. There's going to be chaos. Not even the National Guard's going to be able to climb it down. We're going to have to call out the whole army. Recently, I had a vision in New York. I saw the people walking around stunned because they couldn't get their money out of the bank. There's going to be fear like we've never known. Jumping at the door. People in utter desperation. Robbing, stealing, raping. Any way to satisfy the present crucial needs. That's just opening the beginning, folks. It's all in the book. We've been warned and warned and warned. You can't tell me God hasn't warned us. You listen to the voice of the prophet, projecting to you the coming inevitable final judgment of the United States and the world.
Len is a senior researcher analyst at the Institute for New Economic Thinking. And if you survived, Len profiled a man who was building luxury bomb shelters for paranoid 1%ers.